Hey guys, it's Queen Nija, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 6 of Bleach, A Thousand Year Blood Wars. Let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. You look so good. No, it's fine. Yeah, plus you really need that. Are you? I really do not remember him wearing this for this long. Goddamn. Yeah, but you know it's bad. Well, that's nice to know. Thank you, Emo. Go on.
Jesus. Fuck. Your turn. They were, yes. So if you fuck up, same thing's gonna happen to you. Right. I mean, that's not really important right now. She's your opponent. Jesus Christ, this is fucking point. I can't live it. Damn, Ricky, I'm bare fucking handed.
People are afraid about poop. Was this in the fucking chapter? It looks cool though. Holy shit. I mean, because in a way, she's not really afraid of anything. You'll see. The time. But, ma'am! Ma'am! Oh God, Rukia. God, oh. Well, it's just as terrifying as it was in the chat room. Damn, nothing. Oh my God. Holy sh! Oh my God! Oh fuck! Holy shit. Oh my God. Rukia, please find it, babe. Finally. Ew. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh my God. Right, so. Mm-mm.
Okay, let me see it. It was so fucking quick too. Oh you're good. Thank you for making it one fucking episode. Because, as much as I would have loved to, but. Yeah, but what if someone followed you? Never mind. Holy sh But yes, thank you for making that shit one fucking episode. Because, I mean, truly, oh my God. It was just, I mean, it, like at first, I was thinking, like, are we gonna stretch it for like two? But no! They got oh my God, I can't. It's too fucking much. But she just looked so fucking beautiful. Like, oh my God, just to finally, just to see that shot, that moment of her, and just how beautiful she looks, and how deadly her Bankai is, but still beautiful. Like, oh my God, I'm so proud of her. Oh my God. Oh, but it went by quick. And I think that's how I honestly felt when I read the chapter two, where I'm like, damn. Okay, but damn. Jesus, that was quick. I mean, it's just, it was good. It was good. I do things, especially like any little moments, dude, in, you know, the hospital, like, I can't put that in the book. Chapter, because I don't fucking remember that shit. Like, oh my God. So I'm looking like, but still, the fuck.
fear in everything and just the art of fear. Like, oh, 10 out of 10. Oh, this might be my favorite episode. God damn it. Until we get to that. The other that. Not the first that, but the other that. But, oh, 10 out of 10, baby. Good fucking job. Thank God your brother was there to, like, literally calm you down. Because if she would have, like, there was even a moment where I was like, did he leave? But no, he was still there. And everything, because that's all she's truly wanted since the beginning of this series, is to be acknowledged and just to know that, like, yes, she's grown stronger and that he told her, and I'm just so happy for her. Oh my god. Huh. So fucking happy right now. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction towards episode 6 of Bleach, the 1000-year blood war. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Saturday for episode 7. Bye, guys.